Welcome back to Let's Play Eye of the Beholder 3, advancing up the southern stairs in the Mage's Guild. More of the wraiths. Oh. Surrounded, I guess. Nice. Alright. Just a tiny little area. There's nothing here? Huh. Alright. Okay. So, going to the eastern stairs? Still getting that pause sometimes when I try to turn. Our friends are here. There's a ring behind them. And I want that. A ring of protection. And that's it for this area, okay. Nothing else around? No. I guess we're safe up here, possibly. So where's this ring of... Oh, we still have to look at that scroll. Ring of... Ring of Trobriand. What does that mean? Oh, look at the book. I like it with his clothes like that. Alright. They're obviously magical. I'm not going to bother with casting detect magic. Ring of protection plus 3. Very nice. Ring of Trobriand. Okay, it's a ring of Trobriand, whatever the hell that is. Food. And ring of protection plus 3. We have plus 1 there. Well, it says ring of protections. Plus 2. Feather falling. I have plus 3. And wizardry. The spell expired. We have feather falling. Protection plus 2. Sustenance. Fire resistance. And feather falling. I guess we could give it to Rex. Armor class is already negative 5. I could, of course, wear two protection, ring of protections plus 3. Which would get me at negative 5, but then I won't have all the spells I'm getting from the Ring of Wizardry. So since he has an open slot, I guess I'll just give it to him. Negative 8, because he is getting bashed from behind a lot. Especially from these things. And these are ice wraiths, by the way. And those other things, those slug men, I thought that were slug men. They were clay giants, although I'm going to mark that in the video description anyway, so... Alright, so I thought there would be something to these areas, but they're really just small little areas. I thought I would be going up to a whole new world kind of thing. You know what? We might be safe up here. I got hurt because I was hit from the side, I guess. You go faster this way. Anyone else need it? So let's see if we can rest. We're safe in here. There's nothing in here. I'm gonna save. You can't stop me from doing that. Can't believe I exited the game the other episode. Alright, let's try these northern stairs then. They're the only ones left. Then we can go back to where we were. There are, like, sparkly things to go through. Hi! Oh, they're surrounding us. Nothing here? Yeah, nothing here. Oh well. I am underwhelmed. Let's go back from whence we came. And not strafe and find that we can't go this way because there's something in our way which is attacking us. Oh, hi! Oh! Oh! Oh, Dermair has changed back. Kind of cheating by pausing the action here. Necklace of Adornment. I'm hesitant about putting that ring on. I don't know what the hell it does. Oh, we still need to look at that. Okay, let's kill this and then look at that scroll. Guessing we can read it. Need to, like, action it. Oh, it's paused. Okay. Oh, I have to hit okay. Okay. You see our hammer starting to come back. Evil shall rise by hand of dark god. I'm guessing it's too old and frail to withstand even careful handling. I must guard against Doom of, I'm guessing, Myth Drannor. If needs must, shall abide here forever. I'm guessing that's the... whoever wrote that. Dash dash something something CW/N. Evil shall rise by the hand of the dark god. I must guard against something. The doom of Myth Drannor, if needs must... I shall abide here forever? Someone's abiding here forever to protect Myth Drannor from the hand of the dark god. It crumbles in your hands and falls to the floor as little more than dust. Okay. That frees up an inventory slot. Oh, so we want to find out what this does? The Ring of Trobriand. Hold on a second. I don't know why I just clicked on camp anyway. So. Things change even when you're in the menu, right? So he's -10. -9, okay. What does this Ring of Trobriand do? -9. He is still -9. 18, 10, 8, 15. 16, 13. Is it changing any his alignment or anything? Had a good human male. It's not cursed, otherwise I wouldn't be able to do anything with it. I can't. That is his current hit points. I don't know. I don't know. Oh, he should be healing himself. We need some higher levels. He really can't. Yeah, he doesn't even have. He only has one 5th level spell and nothing after that. But he is a lower level. He's. Level 9. Well, Gold Moon is level 11. Oh, hopefully he'll level up soon. Alright, so now I have to make my way back to the stairs. Oh, we still want to heal him, right? Someone else needs to heal him. Ah, good timing. I would really prefer to rest. No, okay. Well, we are going back down. Or up? Wait, no. That's not where I want to go. Okay, it's the other way. It's the other way around. It's kind of confusing the way the map works. Because we're... We're going down this way and then appearing on the other side. Going the other way. Confuses the hell out of me. I think we're able to rest here, aren't we? No. Okay. Can we rest here? Caramon, come on! So we... Okay, no. Okay, good. Can I rest here? Okay. A choice of two things. It's the bottom one. It's usually the bottom one. Okay, so the way in there, we went straight ahead. So now let's take the rightmost. And see where we end up here. One nasty things. and illusory rocking walls. Illusory wall here, or something. Turn, damn you, when I tell you to turn. You're a slimy thing. This is truly an end here. More teleporting fields. And even more. Oh! It's pinned in now, okay. How dare you turn him into that? He's useless to us. To inspire the realm, the breath of autumn. Okay. To preserve the realm, the ice of winter. To cleanse the realm, the heat of summer. The cleansing of fire is a painful one. To quicken the realm, the rains of spring. Why? Oh, because I'm in... We'll come back to this. Heal him up a little bit between stuff. Come on, give me more than that. We're good. Oh, good. One hit. One hit wonder. Also, I've been this way. I've been all ways, except for... Alright. Except for up here. Excellent! So, which way did we... come from? We came from here, I think. That's a puzzle, the on the other side, but I just want to make sure that's where we came from. Oh, I don't want to drop companion. Okay, right side. That's where we came from. If we just go this way. Ah, up here. Okay. Wait, I went back? Oh. Oh, I went back. I backed into it. We almost were able to sneak up on him, but not quite. Oh. No arrows, that's right. Delmere turned into his tiger form. Alright, well. That's a real ending. We came from here? Or something? Yeah. We came from there. Show them no quarter, my friends. I guess we'll go this way. They're coming from here. Well, they were. A button. And the monkey pushes the button. Ooh. I'm guessing we might have to push multiple. Another teleport field. The button might have revealed the teleport. Well, there's something else to go, actually. Oh, these guys. I missed! Overzealous, yeah. Oh, they're on the other side. Tegar gains level 11, gaining 3 hit points. I don't think I've seen him level up. Has he leveled up at all? Ah! Why do they only gain 3 hit points? Any more buttons? We continue on this way as well. A book! Another book. Are these spell books? Tego up to 91 hit points. That's pretty nice. I'd say let's heal up. Oh, we don't have protections on. So, I'll check out these books. Speaking of serious wounds, how about critical on her? I didn't realize she was damaged. A book called The Elemental Seasons. Oh, could be a hint or a help for the that puzzle. Apparently not magic. Book of Trobriand. Oh, that looks like the Monster Book of Monsters from Harry Potter. Of course, this was way before that. So we got a Ring of Trobriand and a Book of Trobriand. Well, what the hell is a Trobriand? I guess we read them? Do we read these books? The Elemental Seasons is a brief examination of the influence of the seasons and weather on various creatures summoned from the elemental planes. Apparently, earth elementals are most likely to thrive during the winter time, while fire elementals favor the summer months. Air elementals and water elementals wax mightiest during the autumnal and vernal equinoxes, respectfully. Strangely, unlike most other handbooks of the mystic arts, this one seems to have been written with ease of reference in mind, rather than to impress the author's peers with the use of incomprehensible language. Okay, that's interesting. Let's look at this fanged book. This book appears to be a journal penned by the Archmage Trobriand, one of the lesser-known wizards of the ancient realms. As you turn its pages, many strange and ancient secrets come to light, along with a good deal of dust. Toward the end of the book, the writing grows oddly disturbed in both style and hand, as Trobriand relates a series of experiments in the use of certain magical rings to attract Galadars and other powerful creatures. What success Trobriand may have achieved is not entirely clear, as the book's final pages are all but obliterated by bloodstains. Oh, wow. His bloodstains, I'm guessing. The Archmage Trobriand. Lesser-known wizards of the ancient realms. Were the ancient, meaning from long ago? As you turn his pages, you... Magical. Oh, the use of certain... Did I say runes? The use of certain magical rings to attract Scaladars and other powerful creatures. So I'm guessing that's his ring. So we are going to attract powerful creatures? Should we not have that ring? Not sure. I mean, we were attracting plenty of these things before that even happened. Before we even got that ring. Yeah, let Caramon hold it. Both of them. So now what? Looks like we've... Well... There is another... There's this, which I don't think is... I don't think that's where we came from. Or maybe it is, actually. But I think we came across another field, didn't we? It's not here. Press that button there. Wait, we got this. Let's save here so I know where I am. Well, that brings us back to the beginning. So wait, we've got that one that brings us back. Did I look down here? That's where the button is. We've got this one. Us here. And then we've got this one, which brings us back to the beginning again. Oh, and it actually remembers which one we went through. Brings us back to the appropriate place. Okay. Ah! Our friends. And we've got that one that brings us between. So, sorry, I know I'm repeating stuff. That one brings us back, right? So they are just continuously spawning. And then we've got this stuff. Which I don't know what this wants. The Breath of Autumn. Does it want a scroll or something? Well, look at this book. Oh, that's not it. Earth elementals are most likely to thrive during winter time. Fire elementals, air elementals, mightiest during the autumnal. Okay, so autumn is for air. Alright, makes sense. Breath as well. Does it? Am I supposed to cast a spell or put something in? What do we have that's air-based? I don't see anything. What could be air? Like invisibility, sort of, is air. I mean, we know I can cast Ice Storm or Cone of Cold in the winter one, right? This stuff isn't even available. Alright. I don't see anything that's like a wind kind of thing. Well, what happens if we just go through without doing anything? Aha. We get attacked. By many things! Oh, damn. Oh, God. Help! Wow. Owie, what's this? Well, we are here and stuff. Oh, we can go through that. What we got here? Scroll, a mage scroll of water breathing. Alright. We've already memorized that, by the way. We have three ways to go. A magnificent tapestry of fine spun silk. Scarcely faded by time. And the same there. Okay, there's. We've got water here. Okay, this is like a tornado. Obviously summer, we've got all the seasons represented here. Okay. Snowy mountains. If there's a way back, I don't know it. Snowy mountains. I'm saving as a separate thing. The keys are sticking. I'm not even sure, so I think I'm going to call it an episode here. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time, and we hopefully figure some of this stuff out. We were attacked, and I didn't even have his sword at the ready. That's why we did so poorly. that and the fact that they were all over the freaking place. So thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always seek adventure.